Ushtrasana. Ushtrasana, the camel posture, is done from the heel sitting Vajrasana. On an incoming breath, raise your body off your heels and come up onto your knees. Keep your eyes open and slowly back bend. Take your hands back and catch hold of your heels with your hands. Push your lower back forward to help attain a good posture. Once you have reached this final position, do half a dozen forceful bhastrikas or bellows-like breaths with total awareness on the movements of your diaphragm. Breathe in through your nose and blast out through your mouth. This practice is known as the Nasarka Mukha Bhastrika. Slowly sit down while breathing out and come back to the Vajrasana. Repeat the practice 2 more times. It is important that you keep your eyes open in order to avoid fainting or falling over, especially in the beginning, as your brain has to get used to the new patterns of circulation that occur in this posture. The camel posture stretches the spinal column and produces a healthy spine and resilient back muscles. It helps strengthen the diaphragm and the solar plexus by building up physical power, endurance and resistance to diseases. It also massages and stimulates abdominal organs through the extensive movements of the diaphragm. Slowly come back to the Vajrasana and relax with some deep abdominal breathing for a few minutes.